So I'm here in camp with Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. He's getting ready for his big fight against Badu Jack, WBC 168 championship. Chef Chan in the house. You have Mr. Espinoza in the house. Rodolfo, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, bien.
Early in the morning, getting ready to run. Check it out. Very nice carvings of bears. A bench. It's beautiful weather up here in Big Bear. There's still some snow, still some ice, but also the sun is out. So, Robert Garcia, Ricky Funes, check out Chavez Jr.'s Mercedes. Getting ready. Both of them are going to run today with Julio. They're going to go running. Check this out. Julio's sick Mercedes. This is, check it out. SL63, very sporty. It is an awesome vehicle. You can never go wrong with a Mercedes, especially not a sports car like this, brand new. It's really cool. Also, Julio has a Bentley, and he has a Ferrari. All right, right here, training camp for Badu Jack. Beautiful home, great atmosphere. Another carving. Let's go upstairs and check out the upstairs really quick. They have a pool table over here. It is very, very good conditions for fighters to come here and train in Big Bear. Check out, here's the pool table. Here are the operation hours. Shooting range, here's another bed. The cues, the sticks. Anybody wants to play me in pool, let me know. Not very good. Chef Chad in the house. So there you have it, Chavez Jr. in camp in Big Bear. FaceNewsReporting.com and Malisa Crack reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Secback.